Cindy's Dream. One fine night, while deep in her sleep, little Cindy had a dream. She was in a colorful fantasy land with animals of all kinds and colors. First came the red giraffe with its long neck.
"Hi, Cindy,"
it said and walked away. Next came the blue cat.
"Meow, Cindy,"
it said and waddled off. Then came the pink rat. Creeping its way into the hole, it said,
"Hi, Cindy. Don't let the blue cat know that I'm here."
Entering a beautiful garden, Cindy saw